money.
Yes. Fortify. Build
soldiers. We need soldiers and ships. We need ships. Ships are important. We need more monies. And more ships.
Okay, we need to decide who we're going to attack next. 77. They don't have many men there. I think if we could send reinforcements. Send 60. Send. Okay, fine. Send 59 then. To there. We should be able to take that. Won't give us much, but we should be able to take it. Hey, if we had enough men, I would go for it. But I don't think we do have enough men. 82, and that's not good. 42, yeah, we don't have enough men, we'll take it. We combined all of that together. We should be able to take northern France. Not so much the center, though. But they seem to lack a naval presence around France, which is stupid. United States. I don't have any interest with the United States. I can do what they please. We could take Libya. Thing is, though, we need more things. We need men. Go from North Germany to Angola. We need to send. How much was it? We're going to attack the Congo. Oh, we should take at least 50 or so men. Take 54. Missiles of iron discovered. Ooh, that's cool. Many thanks. Yes. We could take the Ottoman Empire. Wouldn't be such a bad thing, would it? Take the Ottoman Empire, we'll get a bit of cash. Into the Ottoman Empire. What? We have to. If I knew that, I would have moved an entire fleet there. Oh, that opens it up for a freaking invasion. ship. And the conquest is now Germany's. Excellent. 164 men. Well, that's gonna be bad. Build it up. So far, so good. Defense. England once victorious. How upsetting. We should spine on these two so we can link these up. Should have. So many men willing to die for the fatherland. Where can we attack? Well, we can get some of these forces. Not a lot. Just 100. Send 100 down into New South Wales. I hope Japan or England does not attack that, because that will cause problems. New South Wales. Oh, lads! I actually forgot I was recording. We're just shy of 400. If we had more information on the surrounding areas, we would probably attack them. But I think right now we should probably just defend until we get our next pay. Yeah, sure. 6 regiments. Okay. The English must just be using ships. Now we just need 100 more. We'll probably spy on Egypt and Sudan. One of the big ones would get us there. That's the thing. Like, this is like one of those four of like borders in hell. Spy. 80. 80? Is that it? My god. No. Sadly. 5, 16. Up. Yes. I would love to increase the military might. Thank you. Not as much as I have been. Get some ships. Many more troops. Many troops. Many more, anyway. How about you? Can we attack you? 33 with that. No. Well, we could, but... 51. Could. If we had the men. You don't have the men? And Britain, because they own that, they own the naval superiorities in there. Is France doing anything? Ranked 6. Why not give the region at war with another power? And all this is new to me. And since when this allows a better understanding of the ongoing conflict. Okay. France, you have been at war with me since 1879. Russia's been at war with the Americans since 1876. Now, 1876. Germany. Russia. What? I'm not at war with Russia. No. See, no. I'm not at war with Russia. Why would you say such a thing? That's so mean. I'm just their friend. Why would you say such a thing? So we're going to attack Egypt. Because their army's pathetic. Oh, I think we're probably attacking now. Good 120 men. Let's go. Yes. Basically no resistance there. We no longer control Tasman Sea. But let's face it, we only really invaded Australia because I wanted to. How well are we going? A few more minor conflicts. We did spy on you. 57. Is that all you got? Probably send soldiers there from there to there. Thing is, I want to build that right up, dashingly, so we could just march on into France. It's going to be hard and that, so about 4 million soldiers should be enough. We did 57, that's right. If no, I don't feel confident with that. If we send the fleet back up to Germany, not all of it, or all of it, we'll send it all back. Russia can have all that, I don't care. I only spread down here because it was really the only way I could, apart from North Africa. It's just opportunistic. Move 40 ships that way. What's this? Economic crisis in Egypt. Doesn't seem that big a problem. Sure. Okay. Doing well. Doing well. Could be better. Could be doing better. That kind of goes without saying. Send an extra 12. No one's touched this. And that's happened with literally, well, I can't really say literally every game, because I did control the whole of India. But no one touches this area. Not Japan, not Russia, not me, not anyone. And I don't know why. We only had 50? God, look, I just sent them in. It's great how I control my own country. Well, half of my own country. I control the half that I have. That's something. Great Australian Desert. It's truly a magnificent desert. If you want to believe that. I don't know what information I'm really looking for. I'm just trying to play this like any other game I would probably play. To win one more battle. One more glorious they done what I didn't want them to do, which was build. How dare they? It's fine, it's only because we built up a force here. But instead that's not fine at all. Everything you say is wrong. Can we do 35? 55 goes in. How are you? 205. 106. We could. Probably can. So 50 is not exactly a lot. Super spy, Cambodia. It's in Cambodia. 110. If we had 110 anyway, I would take it. But we've practically won this. Should I just go for a full out attack? Out of earlier attempts. Controls midway. Controls my front there. Japan controls. Alaska doesn't fall. And we control. We won. Isn't that amazing? 540 victory points. Germany. Second was Japan at 205. 161 was Great Britain, which is strange. Fourth was the United States. Fifth was Russia. And sixth was France. Victory! So this is Colonial Conquest. Yes, Colonial Conquest. It's a great game. I suggest you try it out. There is a few bugs with it. Well, for me, anyway. But they're livable, they're tolerable. Yeah. I'll put a link in the description for anyone that wants to check it out. Anyone that watches it. Currently, right now, it's on sale for $8.99 US, or about $12 to $13 Australian. I'm not too sure with other currencies, but have a look at it. It's not your thing, it's not your thing. Fantastic game. I'm going to play a lot more of this.